Any woman who comes to you with a bunch of baggage or a bunch of emotional problems or, you know, ex-boyfriends in prison or anything like that, run the other way. Don't even mess with it because it will cause you more heartache than anything. It's just not worth your time.
I'm surprised how many insecurities that these guys have that I've had by myself. A lot of the things that they said, I thought the exact same thoughts in my head a million times over and over.
I learned that I need to back away from those men that I have to train, that I have to teach, and I need to focus on man, a real man.
Need to listen to her. Listen to what she really needs. Sometimes, actually a lot of times with women, it's nonverbal is what you gotta listen to.
Did you learn anything about men you didn't know?
I just didn't know they're so timid and scared. I mean, you see people who aren't as confident, but I just feel like, you know, women are waiting for men to come up to them and talk to them and, you know, ask them out on a date. So it's like there's all these single guys who aren't getting dates. It's like, what's going on?
But a girl never wants to hear, you know, anytime you want.
Like I'm yours. Whoop me, tie me up. Yeah. Treat me mean, do whatever you want.
You have to have eye contact directly with the woman. When you first meet the woman, shake her hand and eye contact.
Don't let her rule you. Don't let her walk all over you. You have to have, it has to be 100%, 100%.